Today we're going to learn how to use the Phidgets board using VirtualBox and MATLAB. Load up VirtualBox, and in the programming section you'll find MATLAB. Click on that. There's no need to plug in the Phidgets board yet. Once we're in MATLAB, we will double click on the left hand side, the hello.m file, and it will appear in the editor in MATLAB. There we go, it's in the editor. Hit the run button, and in the command window you'll see a prompt to hit enter to start. Hit enter, nothing seems to be happening, so you hit enter again to terminate. It's over. Now we go to plug in the mini USB cable into the Phidgets 888 board. We hit the run button again. We'll be prompted to hit enter. We hit enter. It says interfacing board detected. It's found the board. We're good. We hit enter again. Let's disconnect the board. So unplug the USB. Click on run one more time. Enter. And it's failing to find the board. Let's plug in the board while the program is still running. And there we go, analog inputs are detected. Not very big analog inputs, but they are being detected. So we know that the board is running. We do the same process again, starting from the very beginning, using the run button, and it finds the board. We're good.